Trackmania! ESL CPS 15. Yeah! Live mit dem Match ANE gegen Lioncast.
Oh, du, sorry.
Kann man die Kamera von Illy richten, wenn er schon so groß redet? Oh, da geht er über den Randstein, riskiert sehr viel. Durch den CP! Dann rechts. Crash
Der
das,
Illy
ja
geht
hart.
durch den CP, also.
Ja, richtig hardcore. Dutch with the bug.
Man, this could be a highlight tonight.
New PB, 101.
Oh, Berührung, Alter.
But I have to play now.
Oh man. Switching to spectator mode.
Go go Dutchy. I
Lucky
think I will
fun.
play B for Tommy, but
or
it's
Sammy.
Yeah, B
for Tommy.
Or
I think B for Tommy.
Beef. Most likely. So you wanna say in English? German? What do you want?
Both.
Both? Okay. So that means Dutch.
Yeah, Tommy D is driving. Good luck,
That
man.
means Beef and I think Sammy for the 2v2.
Good luck, man.
Good luck.
Okay, he got almost no slide, he's behind you.
Let's go for the safe line.
Yep.
This was close.
Yeah,
Nice, he bugged. Don't risk the no slide. Ooh, nice.
Please do no slide.
No, I will not risk it.
You know, this no slide cost us a match.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Hey.
Yeah, because I got the no slide.
Yeah, shame on you.
Because of me.
Yes, shame on you.
Yeah. But I won the
I vanilla. Okay, no. Had to be a bit unserious, let's say it that way. In the meantime, I forgot to open the chat. Shame on me.
Yeah. I will spam your chat.
Devil and I think Maxi was it. Are in there.
Yeah, or.
While Hive is joining.
Is that hate is joined?
Okay.
Willy?
What?
You thought hate is joined or what?
No, no.
Hate is joined?
Let that chick focus. Is that a good run?
Please don't get the no slide.
No slide. No, no slide. I fuck you. That was risky, Dutchie.
Shut up!
Dutchie, that end was risky, right?
Look at him. Look at him.
Cam is on Tommy D.
He's driving. He's underperforming, man.
Go, go.
Yeah,
Tommy D bugged, he's on the roof.
Down, boy. If you go, go for
is he upside down?
Yes.
Yeah,
You can do what you want now, except crashing.
Go go, turn backwards, man. Oh, what are you doing? Please.
That's
go
it for Tommy.
Please go into the other finish.
Thank you, Alice.
And please did the do this no slide, please.
No,
no,
but
I will not do the no slide.
imagine he can't finish now. Imagine.
No slide, boy.
Ooh, that would be so hard.
Why are you not crashing?
Too pro.
Come on, crash.
I can see the bug now. No,
what
too lucky.
Are you doing, come on, miss the finish.
Oh,
what are you doing? Oh my god, he's overtaking you. He's going to wash his car. Report it!
Let's see if Tommy D can survive this round. Leg bent. For GT. But yeah, you can see this map is really bad. Shame on the builder.
Ah, I know. What are you doing, man?
No problem, you're still in front by a lot.
Yeah, he's driving so super safe, man.
Who?
What?
Tommy? Tommy's doing, I don't know what he's doing.
No, he's not driving fast.
Yeah, of course.
His best time is 0.02. And he's not on a faster time.
Oh,
dodgy.
Oh, unlucky.
Okay, he will get the nose lock. Oh, shame on me. Yo. Please kick dodgy.
That sucks.
Come on, dodgy, do it. Do it.
Dodgy.
Smoke weed.
Funny because it's from the Netherlands.
Go to the coffee shop.
During the match. You can.
Yeah, autopilot.
Go for the safe line again.
All the time, Tommy D is behind.
Mm-hmm.
He's only waiting for a mistake.
Yeah, he's risking. But Dutch is too good. At this end.
Back!
Oh. Again, this fucking back.
Report
this. Get the nose light. Don't retire.
Report this checkpoint.
Shit. No one is getting the nose light.
I'm getting it.
Now we got it.
Now, nice that I get it.
Better now than next
dot,
round.
Dot, dot.
Touchy board confirmed.
Hey, it's Lioncast, they have the money.
Come on, Touchy.
Go, go.
Yeah, they have money.
Rich, niggas.
On Equi.
Nice, he bugged or crashed. Save it again.
Come on, no slide.
I'll get it, yeah. No. Yeah, but.
He crashed.
Nice.
Oh, very nice.
Dutchy, if you save it, you win. Regardless of his time.
Yeah, I think so.
Beans, go, go. Faster.
I could be the one to make you feel that way.
Hey, copyright. Came on Tommy D again.
Why is no one crashing at the checkpoint?
Because they had more than 1 week to train it. And
yeah, he crashed.
Save it, Dutchy.
Yep.
He's like 0.6 behind you.
But to be honest, this roof part is so risky.
Yeah.
If you go too wide, you're fucked. Nice.
Just say.
Yeah, he crashed, he's out, he's...
Up. No. He's not upside down, but get the nose light.
Even then, he would be first.
go for nose light. Go for other finish.
Oh man.
Nah, other finish.
No, Shiny, no, I want to win. I don't
yeah, it's no problem.
Report this map, please.
Chef 2?
What?
Yeah, go for it.
Listen, want to try if he's motivated.
Such a nice start.
AD has nice PB.
Who?
Tommy D, 0.3.
Yeah.
Almost 0.2.
There's a difference between hunting PBs and getting good times in matches.
Yeah.
And Dutch is simply better at it. Ooh, we're close
oh
to
yeah,
wall.
You're risking, man.
And you can calm down already.
Yeah, don't crash at checkpoint.
So like half a second in front. No, not anymore.
Oh, he's catching up, man.
Nah, he's catch up.
He's like, yeah, okay.
He's like getting the nose light nearly. Yeah, easy.
Okay, oh. Safety and
easy yeah, round. Yeah. Easy
it's
round.
Enough. It's enough.
One more.
Okay, go last round. Come on.
Who's driving the 2v2, by the way? Vanilli and
CSR.
Okay.
Oh fuck. CSR's not really me either.
Well, I don't know where hard it is.
This should be funny, man.
I guess it's Beef and Sammy. Yeah, because Sammy will drive in the NC as well. For me.
That could be fun.
Sammy is good, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I drove with him together in FD.
No, you don't. I didn't.
Yeah, I know. Because you are a Verräter.
Hey. I drove against you guys.
Yeah,
and won.
Verräter.
Yeah.
Please go out of the team speak.
Okay. Nice stream.
See ya.
Dutchie goes. No. Pity he didn't do crash.
I can't prevent that. It's just too hard.
I think we talked too much.
He go nose light.
Ah, he's saving it.
Was not
by the way, can you actually get a bug at this last Rammstein?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, that must suck.
But no one got it.
Hive is riding ease, comeback, pressure on Dutchy. He doesn't know I can read the Dutchy team chat. It's funny, I can read the team chat of Lioncast.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yep. Nice.
Every spectator can.
Let's see. Fuck. Nearly joined the server. Oh,
yeah,
Sammy and Troll.
Yes, he crashed.
And he have no speed.
Yep.
He's over.
Oh, unless you like BAM that, you win.
Yeah, he's like 2 seconds behind you, man.
And hello, Sammy and Troll, who are watching at the moment. I can see you.
Yeah, and he
collected
a checkpoint. Please go
no-slide. Please go no-slide.
Now he's 5 seconds no. behind.
You no, if Dutchy says that once in the 2v2, you get it. So,
don't curse it, please.
So better counter. Ahu.
Now the fun is going on, man. With me in the 2v2, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, go go.
Van Nistelrooy.
Probably.
So. Screenshot anyone? Me? Okay.
Ah,
I did it.
Yeah, and I was in there.
If if I had no book, I won 7-0.
Yes.
So I guess it's Sammy and Troll, like I said.
Go, go, Van Nistel. Van Nistel Junior.
Van Nistel?
Go go Van Nistel Junior? Sammy schaut meinen Stream.
Hallo, ach nein!
Hallo Sammy!
Taktiken.
Hallo Sammy! Hallo!
Oh hier!
Schöne Grüße aus Deutschland!
Grüße aus Niederlande!
Yep, Sammy and Beef.
What? I was on W. Oh.
What? 5 minutes break.
Logan. 5 minutes break? I want to.
Break?
No, that was a joke.
Yeah, Linecast server.
Yep.
The yep. server needs a 5 minute break over. Yeah. Dutchie was too fast for it. Yeah, you can see they.
Yeah, do not break.
It feels like they threw the 1v1 away because of Dutchie. If you ask me.
But I have to ask, sorry.
I think they didn't want the 1v1.
Yeah. Well, it's a common strategy.
Don't know, actually.
What?
They want only the 3v3 and 5v5, but because that's enough.
No, and the 3v3 and 5v5 we are pretty strong, you know?
No, we're not.
5v5? Should be quite strong, yes.
Oh shit, what was that? That was a junior?
It was a junior.
Oh man, I'm sweating on my fingers. Oh, I'm feeling the pressure.
You are sweating like a junior again.
Yeah. I'm sweating like a junior in the grand final.
Le grand final, c'est le grand final. Like a junior.
Yo, the Vonnie is sweating like a junior.
The thing is driving very good.
No PB, oh no man, not PB.
He's joking.
Yeah, he's joking.
Yeah,
he has the WR offline. It's a 57.
Joking, man. Warming to my world and singing la la la, no slide
Nice. It looked so nice because I was watching CSR. All of a sudden, cars flying away.
Seems that CSR is well trained, actually.
Yeah, actually.
He's driving very fast.
And me?
You are sweating like a junior.
Who's that? Cube?
What the fuck?
It is the admin of Linecast.
Really?
Please say hello to the admin.
Yo, you're alive. Hello.
We are live?
Hello.
Wait.
Yep.
Get no slide.
I have
CSR,
to avoid.
Stop it. CSR, no.
No.
I have to avoid.
Fall in the pole.
Oh, we won.
But why did he build this pole in the second finish?
3 more 1.
Wonder warm up.
Beef and Sammy, oh my god, that dream team, boy.
Sammy taking a bath.
And CSR as well.
They are bathing together.
I will kill this heart.
Me too.
Yesterday he beat me in the weekly race in the last round, and now where is he?
Why, couldn't we just skip and make the 2v2 later?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm sweating like a junior and I want to try.
Yeah, then he could replace you.
But he actually should drive the 3v3 as well.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Yes. What will hardest drive?
3v3 and 2v2 normally.
In 3v3.
Yeah?
Yes.
Oh no, what the fuck is going wrong with him? Kick him! Kick out of the team, he's in try time!
He is shopping.
Yeah. He's shopping like a junior.
Yeah, but he said he will come in time.
Yeah.
Yeah, to the quality.
But
yeah.
He isn't.
And where he is?
Yep.
I don't know.
Polskia.
Wait. Mother and Buddha must all do it like Victoria won the star of Richard.
Today,
guys, good luck.
Good luck.
2v2 if. Hades isn't here, if we can play the 5v5 first?
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah, you can ask. But please,
the only here nice.
Yeah, I'm sweating. Oh my god, man, I'm flipping over my. What? CSR? Rocketzeichen? Yeah?
Oh. Question mark.
Fragteken.
Let's put the cam on. Yeah, let's put the cam on Beef. He did really good in the warm up. Actually, he really did, yeah. Went 6-6. Not CSR. Beef. You've taken the early lead.
Oh shit, what was that?
Beef on a really, really fast pace. What the fuck? Look at these checkpoints.
Don't say it's hard taken.
Is Sammy crashed?
Yeah, he as well, but he might overtake him, but...
Ooh, no, not anymore. Let's watch Beef on his really fast time. Must be 0.4? No, 0.5? 0.6, I don't know.
It is a draw, I guess.
0.5, no. Ooh.
Where's CSR? Oh man, what
yeah, he crashed in the checkpoint.
Yeah, he was shopping.
He was shopping.
Don't go shopping, man. The mall is closed. And Zers want to play. That's unfair.
Follow Sammy. Sammy with a really wide line.
Fresh time.
You see. Nearly hit the pole. CSR getting a small buck.
They know that we crashed. They saving.
Beef isn't saving though.
Yeah, but he is not crashing, I guess.
Oh, that's CSR. That line. On the back. Ooh, Beef! What the fuck? It's so close enough.
What the fuck? Save the buck!
What the fuck? That Zemi overtook Beef in the end. Oh, let's follow CSR. See if he can step it up. And Sammy hit the pole.
Marva
nearly crashed as well, but nearly stays in front. Yes, he stays in front. So watch this fight there.
Yeah, but Beef is carrying.
Oh, CSR is in front. Yes. So if you are third, you will win this round. Yeah, it's neck on neck there. Ooh, Beef with a really fast line. But it's not enough.
I got it.
Okay, CSR, whatever he did, it wasn't good.
No drifts. No. Beef will win.
And Sammy crashed. It would have been a draw, but yeah, never mind.
That's it, boys.
Go, Vanny!
Just keep on driving.
5-0, boys.
Nah. 5-1 at least. Come on, Beef. He's doing really good.
Batman.
It's still a close pick though. So move a small bump. Has to adjust his line. Is last now. Moment it would be a draw. Yeah, Sammy having problems.
He crashed or what?
No, he bumped and had to adjust his line. Lost all his speeds. In the meantime, CSR with the nose light. Press Vanilli. There's Sammy. Sammy is too far behind.
CSR.
He has the speed. It should be enough. Yes, Sammy with the nose light. That's the draw.
Go, go.
See what happens this round.
I'm waiting for a mistake. Why is Beef not doing mistakes?
He did mistakes, but he saved it. And CSR clipped the wall.
Yeah, I have to win.
But he... Well, they could crash as well, so...
Always continue.
Semi... problems. Or not. Vanilla in the lead. Nice. Follow Beef. So close up there.
Yeah, nice. GG.
Yeah, GG,
man. GG to this fucking bug, man. What the fucking shit? What is this? Fucking game, man.
Oh.
Fucking game, man. What the shit?
See if the comeback is real. Beef crashed into the checkpoint and into the corner. He's dead last. Meantime, Vanilla in front. He's our second. Will he stay there?
Just save this.
Yep, Vanilla is safe. CSR. What?
Slow down for CSR.
Yep. And Beef. Beef nearly flew off of the map, so. That's the blue round, unless Sammy overtakes.
Back here and fuck into the checkpoint.
No? You're in front.
Come on, give me a nose light. I'm waiting for it. Oh, I don't.
Go.
Yes, it's blue. No? Sammy overtook you. Really strong last turn.
Yeah.
It's the draw, unless... Where's Beef? Yeah, he can finish.
Nice, I failed the end. GG, well played.
It didn't fail, it was just too wide.
The last round now. Come on, please end this shit. Aim. No drift. Almost.
Let's just keep going.
Come on. Nice match, nice, very nice.
Oh, Beef with the nose slide, what?
And of course now they crash.
Yep. Would have been a draw, at least.
Alright, let's continue.
What are we driving now? 5v5 or what?
I will ask for Jess.
I don't know if Hades is coming.
Yeah, me neither.
We need Outler, we need him.
Oh, I forgot to ask for his phone number.
I need a new pet.
Wrong cam, so... So this is the wrong map, I guess? Or? No, never mind, it's the red one.
I Okay, I will mute myself.
Okay. So, what is the lineup? Vanilli, Dachi, Nisse, JRB and CSR. Against Ceres, Beef, Semi, Troll and Equin. See the daddies. See only Dachi. Well, Nisse throw wants something from me, I don't know what.
You're gonna drive this.
Me? I drive nothing. Oh, is Erbis not here?
No.
Because then I would have to restart my game because I have the wrong game settings. Got everything maxed. So yeah.
Last warmer.
One more, Tim will go live on ESL Baguette Power by Tona. Who I believe is one of the drivers from Lioncast. But is not driving apparently. And not on the server as well. Another pretty risky map, many places to crash. So let's hope the best that no one crashes there. Especially this
map.
Pole, this right turn. It's important to get a lot of speed, but of course, one bug is all it takes to get into this pole. Then you have this platform where we have to get another, again, a lot of speed, but you see it like Jarby did. Can easily get a. Yeah, I think it is a slowdown.
Alright, there we go.
Good luck, have fun going live. Best of luck, Dutchy. And whoever is on TeamSpeak and listening, so no one.
No one there.
Well, with I don't know if it's if he's a trial or what, but he's a new one coming from THC. See what he can do. Really, really strong. Anyone crash there? Topping it. It's in a good pace. Fail the end, it's a red round. Let's see, yeah, two red guys in front. And that's the blue round. Really good times, 0.81 and 0.86. That's really solid. Follow Jeremy. TM changing players all the time. This time no one crashed. It's really close there. Someone crashed now. Who was it? Equinoob! Equinoob crashed. And Beef as well. So this could be a blue round. Dutch in front, fighting with... I think it's Troll. Yes. Troll going really wide. See what Smee can do. Smee with the white line, trying to overtake Sammy. Let's see what he can do. Goes wide, gets speed, but it won't be enough.
Oh, I almost got him.
It was enough, apparently. That's the blue round, I think. No, red round. That must be close.
So close.
26, 29. Yeah, pretty close round. Thief. And the arrow can step it up. Ooh, Troll into the pole. And where's Nissa through? Okay, he's in front. Nidalee. Nidalee at the back. And Troll, yeah. Troll really far behind. Oof! Beef answers. Nidalee into the poles. Crashing there. Still. Equinoob with the no slide, Nissa with the crash. Oof. And who was that? I think that was Beef. Yeah, Beef is out. Good. A lot of things going on here.
Again, second.
This should be our round though. But I won't say. I think too early.
Beef won't finish.
Yep, he crashed pretty hard. Yeah. It's too far. And nice. It's blue round. But it must have been close. Let's see. 29-25. Yeah. That's a really nice submatch. Nycast really strong. Then he error not too weak though. Got the nose light there. Oh, it's Cherby, but he's not that far behind. And Cherby crashed. Again, loads of red players in front. Where's that you? Equinoob crashing again, and someone else that I didn't see now. Surs and Equinoob both with crashes. So this once again could be a blue round. If Dutchy goes full speed, nice, he does. Getting overtook patrol. But still, that could be blue. Let's see. Yes, it's the blue round. Nice.
I had to release twice this round.
Yeah, this map is really weird to drive. Just do it. Discard 30-25. Yeah, nice. Cool. We'll follow you, Dutchy. See if you have the nerves. Ooh, Sammy had to go outside and clip the pole still. It's really packed in front of there. Equinop going wide, losing speed. Getting overtaken by Dutchie.
Oh, bad corner again. I had to really.
Troll overtake you. Equinop will as well as Vanilli. Depends on the end. It's a red round.
I had to release.
Yes.
If I did not have to release, I maybe became.
It wouldn't have been our round, because, see, 24-31. It's a froze early crash. Made the difference. It's following this throw, though. Moment 2-3. Nothing is decided yet. It's me with the touch. Ooh, Sirs took off. Can keep his speed. Equinoop crashed again. Equinoop at last place. See if someone else crashes. It's a throw with the nose light. That's a pity. And beef with. I don't know what this was. Nose light again. Get overtaken by me and by Niseno. Mr. touches the wall. It's in the front. Dutchie fighting with Troll. Dutchie, wow. Nice line, dude.
Yep.
Ooh, nice. Wow. That was a nice end.
Yep. Thank you.
But is it enough? Yes, it is. Nice. This end was. I would say. Couldn't be better. The next one following Equinoop. Had some problems. Smee into the pole as well as Nisifro. Let's see. No one crashing here. Oh, Equinoop touched the poles. Yes, low speed. It's still looking good for the flying cast. Touch in front. And a nice time, by the way. Regardless of that, it will be the blue round. The red round. Or? No, it's blue round.
It's us. Ours.
What was the score? 28-27. Beef crashing made the difference. Wow. And Nisifro again complaining about the server. It's so slow for him, he can't handle his speed. Vanilli into the pole as well as me. But now Nissa, Jeremy and Dutchie, pretty good. Oh, Nissa crashed.
And I crashed too.
So that will be the ace. Unless someone makes a big mistake. Just unlikely to happen, Equinoop going wide there. But no, that should be the ace. Ask me crashing again, it stays. See what times they drive, I guess 59.5, no, 0.2 even, wow.
Hype!
They really did a really strong round. Wow. So the score will be 4-4? It should be. Yes, 4-4.
Yep.
So everything is open, but keep in mind there's tennis mode. We don't want to see this. But do we? I don't know. No one crashing at the pole. First round that happens. And one nearly with the wall touch. Last place at the moment. And a guy again. Not feeling that confident as this map, I think. Should risk the end though. I think that won't be enough speed. Unless you get a really tight one. Nope, that won't be enough. That should be the red round.
Yep.
As I get informed that Ed Gaming won the 2v2 against Dignitas, which is a pretty nice result. See, again no one crashing at the pole. Oh, Sammy crashing pretty hard. Is at last place. Let me, ooh, who was that? I think it was Nissafro. In the top with Vanilli, Dutchy and Cherby fighting again. Ooh, that's it with Vanilli. But this still could be a blue round.
Oh, I had to release.
It's enough. It's. Ew, Leaf coming closer. You have to do a tight end. You're neck on neck.
Not tight enough.
But Cherby is in front. Cherby will win this round. Nice. But it won't be enough overall, I think. Nope. I think 1 or 2 point difference. Yeah, 1 point even. So match point for Lioncard, or map point, I should say. See if any error can come back or not. For crashing, that won't help him. And Vanilli stumbling, and Vanilli, what the fuck is he doing? And that's the GG.
GG.
Let's take a screenshot here.
GG.
GG.
draw the best match in history of Trackmania.
we were very close.
Yeah, very close. I finished two rounds.
Yep, but it's a team game, Vanilli.
Yeah.
Travel pretty
yeah,
good,
but
yeah.
If I'm driving shit, the team can't win. That's it.
Oops. It's time to check.
All right.
Good luck, have fun.
Yep.
Let's see what's possible here. Everything is possible except the win. So we should aim for the draw. Good luck, have fun. Following Sirs. Ooh, youngster Joey. So you see Troll having problems. And Charby even bigger problems. And Nissa and Dutchy topping it. Ooh. So with the slowdown. Getting overtaken by Troll as well.
Back.
Yeah, Anissa through crashed. That's the red round. Unless that semi crashed. Wow. Semi crashed completely and is last now. That could yes, that's our round. That's blue. Even if Semi is finishing, Nice. Draw? What? Oh, oh.
I mean, we want to
Dachi thinking one step ahead. Let's see what Sammy can do this time in this pretty tricky start. Can back pretty easily here. Yeah, but this time everybody gets through. And Sammy going really wide. Is that last now? Ooh! I think that was Sirs. Yes, Sirs crashed. Sammy got a bug. And Troll got a slowdown. 3 for a new era. With Dutch in the lead. Fighting with Nissefro. Who will get first here? Let's see. It will be Dutchy. Flying Dutchman. You're really the Flying Dutchman, you have to fly into the finish.
How funny.
Yeah. Let's follow Jerby. Jerby's here. We apparently had to replace Hades, who should have driven here. While Nissefro had gone wide at the start. Gets good speed here. Has to go. Ooh. And Jerby crashed. Dutch in front. Followed by 3 red guys. Where's Nissa? Can you come closer? That's the question. Oh no. That will be the red round. This time there's no gift from Lioncast. There's still 2-1 for the blue team. Into the fourth round. Again, no one crashing here. It's nice to see. It's a throw. This throw going wide, getting a lot of speed. But she will have to win this round against Troll. Okay, never mind. Jerby made a big mistake, so that's another red round. Meantime, Troll can't believe his time, I think. Yeah, 2-2. Back to the roots. And no one having problems with the start. Only Sammy who got a bit wide. Still a close pick. No one crashing. And Troll got the Rammstein bug. So he is at last. Dutchy first, Nisse. Okay, Sirs is first now. Dutchy with the risky ending. Can he stay in front? Yes. No, yes, he will.
Yes.
Wow. Nice one. Really nice.
Good race.
I think we would have won it anyways though. Correct me if I'm wrong. No, we would have. Nice. But good effort, Badachi. Going into the sixth round.
Oh, slow start. And the slowdown. Oh, man.
Keep driving. In the meantime, I'll watch the front. Sammy, poo. Went so wide, he nearly touched the dirt on the right. This time, no one getting a Ramstein back. And wait, Troll is on a 53. If he continues like this, follow him. Ah, no, he throws it away. Unlucky. It will still be a 0.1, I think. A 0.0 even, nice.
Yeah, nice time.
He was in front of the WR, I think. At the fifth checkpoint of something. It was nice. Three of three, all tied up. Sirs? Oh no. Who was the troll? Sirs crashed. Troll second to last. Only semi in front.
Crash.
Keep on. It's still a blue round.
And the bug.
Where is Sirs? Sirs is close, but. Can he overtake you? No, he get a nose light. That's the blue round. Unless anyone crashes. Which I don't want to see. Troll coming closer. And yes, he will overtake him. But whose round is this? Blue round, nice. So it's 4-3 for a new era. Can we get the draw or not? That's the question. Following Dachi. The 8th round. Ooh. Got lost there. Troll! Ooh, nearly crashed. Nisifru at the bottom. Must have had a bug or something. So far, it's pretty close. Ooh, Sammy going in really wide inside. Really much of the inside line. Let's see. That should be the red round. Yes, it will. So far, both teams pretty equal here. And Dachi topping it off with a 0.02. Will we see the 53 today? Yeah? I don't know. Following Nisifro, who had some troubles. Last couple of rounds.
Ooh,
Dachi touching the corner or something. At least not a slowdown. Oh, Sir's getting a bump. We have top two, not anymore. Oh, Nisifer crashed and got overtaken by you. And yeah, Jerry made a mistake as well. No. But that. Shouldn't be enough, I think. Unless. No. That's another red round. It's a 5-4-4 lion cast. Let's see if a new era can step it up. Falling semi. Ooh, a troll crashed. Star, look at the nose light at least, and Sirs as well. That seems like a good round for any era. Sherry in the lead, followed by the G. Sammy in front. Where is Nissa? Nissa is behind. Ah, Nissa crashed. Nissa at last.
Whoa.
Dachi with the slowdown, yes. So this will be, unless Sammy makes a mistake, the red round, giving map point to Lioncast. No, Chubby! Chubby! Yes! He takes the first place!
Oh.
Out of nowhere!
I just took the third place.
Makes it 5-5, saving any error from
failing.
From failing as well as how's it called? Tennis mode. Did I bring it out? This is for crashed in start. And this will be a red round. Yes, it will be. So, if any error wins, tennis mode will take effect, which means you have to win two rounds in a row to win. Let's see if they can force it. And Nissa again with struggles at last place. Sirs touched the wall. Can he get overtaken? But no, Nissa crashed again. So this is the GG.
Yep.
So the score is Lioncast 5 and any error 1. Thanks to Dachi who won the 1v1 against who was it? Tommy D.
Tommy.
We lost. Yes.
Oh well. It happens. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you tomorrow with the Stadium Nations Challenge. Till then, see ya.